The patent system is sort of the keystone to our future economic success. America's never gonna have the lowest wages in the world. It's never gonna have the least number of regulations in the world. In fact, let's assume for a second that America will probably have the highest average wage in the world and the highest number of regulations in the world. The only way we can compete is with an efficient and effective patent system where intellectual property can be leveraged into productivity and things like artificial intelligence. So it's really important. People are starting to figure that out, and I think people are also starting to figure out, and while I'm not anti-Facebook, Amazon, Apple, Netflix, and Google, we shouldn't have five companies doing most of the innovation in this country. You know, there is 49 other states outside Silicon Valley and California that have incredible ideas, incredible innovators.